Mitch Winehouse, the father of the late singer Amy Winehouse, has met UK politicians to press for more help for young addicts. In Britain, there is mainly only private rehab provision for youngsters. After the recent death of his daughter, who had struggled with drink and drugs, her father intends to set up a new rehab unit.